tonight's 10 Eyewitness News. Mystery surrounds the death of 90-year-old Kenny Hanford in his ransacked farmhouse. The Premier sits down with Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull for the first time. Australian combat jets bomb Syria in the war against ISIL. And boys and their toys. Prince Harry celebrates his 31st birthday. A shower or two tomorrow, 16.